Hey, hello Scorpio. How you doing? This is Keep It Classy. I'm doing you guys reading, like, share, hit the notification button to be notified when I post a video. Okay, join if you'd like to be a member. Welcome new viewers. Welcome to my channel. Subscribe. I'd love to have you as a subscriber. Thank you for stopping by, checking me out. Sit back and enjoy this reading. Also, check out my description box below. Feel free to donate to my channel. Thank you. I appreciate it. Also, check on that Fits Benefits website, that activewear. Check out that website, okay? All right. Okay, so let's get some cards to drop and begin your reading, you guys. Oh, and don't forget to drop your Cash App name in the comments, okay? If you want to participate in the gifting, all right? All right, thank you. Okay. If you don't know what that is, the gifting is, go read the description box. It's in the description box, okay? The information is in the description box, you guys. Okay, so let's get your card. Hey, Scorpio's energy, the spirit. Show us Scorpio's energy, please. Show us Scorpio's energy. Oh, y'all pop right out. Oh my goodness. First card that was out. Death card. Scorpio, your energy is in the building. Okay, we have the Three of Pentacles, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. We have the Knight of Wands, Sag, Leo, Aries. We have the Judgments. We have the Ace of Wands. We have the High Priestess. And we have Temperance. And we have the Page of Swords. So somebody ended things with you. You could have ended things, but there's an ending here with someone that you and were working on a partnership of stability with. They moved out. This person moved out. Okay, something was exposed. Something may have been exposed to this person. Or to you, something may have been exposed to you, something this person did. But they're coming back in wanting to revive things. This person holds a lot of passion for you. They're coming in wanting a passionate new beginning with you, the High Priestess. But they may be coming in hiding secrets. So be careful, because they're coming in maybe hiding secrets from you. Or this is a secret. They may do a pop-up or something. They're trying to gain insight on how to get a passionate new beginning with you. They're trying to gain insight. They feel like they have a divine connection with you. Page of Swords, they keep tabs on you. This person may be obsessed over you. They watch, they keep close tabs on you. They may ride by your house. Okay, watch your social media. Scorpio's energy. Okay, the Seven of Pentacles is here. Yeah, they're looking into all type of options on how to revive things with you. Maybe you kicked the person out. When you ended things with them, you may have kicked them out. Oh. Oh, I'm sorry, you guys. Oh, my goodness. I'm sorry. Oh, y'all gonna be mad at me. Okay, yeah, this person is looking at the options on how to revive things with you, the Knight of Cups. Yeah, they're coming in. They're coming in. Once they figure it out, they're gonna come in offering you love, the Sun card. But you don't want to continue to go through the same cycle with this person. You don't want to go through that again. King of Swords is here. Something may be illuminated to you as well about this person. King of Swords is here. Yeah, some truth is going to come out. Some truth is going to be spoken. Some type of truth is going to come out. This person is standing their ground as well. They're not giving up. Maybe they're going to express how they truly feel. Maybe that's the truth. They're going to express how they truly feel. That you make them happy. They realize that. And they realize too late, huh, Scorpio? The Nine of Pentacles is here. Yeah. This person sees you as being nurturing. You know, they see themselves being abundant with you. They see you as being creative, stable, secure within yourself. The Fool card. And this is why they want another chance with you. They see you guys being abundant together. The Hangman is here, but they're stagnant on how to move forward with you. The Eight of Cups is here. Yeah, they're stagnant. Yeah, you walked away from this. Or this is them thinking about just giving up, walking away from trying. So this person is stagnant. Maybe they're thinking about giving up. Or they were standing their ground. Okay, yeah. So they may be walking away from embarking on this new beginning of growth with you. Or Seven of Wands, because you're fending them off. You may be stubborn with this person. You was not giving in, yeah. So you're fending them off. You don't want to heal things with this person. This is an Aquarius. Scorpio's energy. Let's see what it says. Let's see. Okay. Six of Pentacles is here. Yeah, your focus is somewhere else. You're giving your time and attention to something else. To somebody else that you have a lot of wishful thinking about. It may be a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, Earth sign. A Two of Pentacles is here. Somebody you're juggling with ideas about. You're juggling ideas about being with this person. A Earth sign, a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Oh, okay. So, yeah, you want to embark on a new beginning of growth with Earth sign. That's why you're feeling this air sign off. That's why you don't want to heal things with this person. If it's an air sign, a Scorpio air, or it don't have to be. It could just be you're not even trying to heal things with this person. Or it could be an air sign that you're giving all your attention, time, and your attention and your time to an Aquarius. See the or Earth sign or Aquarius. All right. So that's all I have for you guys. All right. I hope I didn't confuse anybody. But again, subscribe, new viewers. Thank you for stopping by, checking out my channel. Okay. I'd love to have you as a subscriber. I hope you got some insight on something. You guys, don't forget to leave your Cash App in the comment below if you want to participate in the gifting. All right, read this description box and it'll explain everything to you about the gifting. Check out the Fits Benefits site. Ooh. in the description box, and feel free to donate to my channel. All right, you guys have a blessed weekend. All right.